Sea turtles, superfamily Chelonioida, sometimes called marine turtles, are reptiles of the order Testudines and of the suborder Cryptodira. The seven existing species of sea turtles are the green sea turtle, loggerhead sea turtle, Kemp's Ridley sea turtle, olive Ridley sea turtle, Hawksbill sea turtle, flagback sea turtle, and leatherback sea turtle. All six of the sea turtle species present in U.S. waters, loggerhead, green sea turtle, Hawksbill, Kemp's Ridley, olive Ridley, and leatherback are listed as endangered and are threatened under the Endangered Species Act. The seventh sea turtle species is the flagback, which exists in the waters of Australia, Papua New Guinea and Indonesia. Sea turtles can be separated into the categories of hard-shelled Chelonioida and leathery-shelled Dinochiliid. There is only one Dinochiliid species, which is the leatherback sea turtle. For each of the seven types of sea turtles, females and males are the same size, there is no sexual dimorphism. In general, sea turtles have a more fusiform body plan than their terrestrial or freshwater counterparts. This tapering at both ends reduces volume and means that sea turtles cannot retract their head and wings into their shells for protection, unlike many other turtles and porpoises. However, the streamlined body plan reduces friction and drag in the water and allows sea turtles to swim more easily and swiftly. The leatherback sea turtle is the largest sea turtle, measuring 2-3 meters, 6-9 feet, in length 1-1.5 meters, 3-5 feet, in width and weighing up to 700 kilograms, 1,500 pounds. Other sea turtle species are smaller, being mostly 60-120 centimeters, 2-4 feet, long and proportionally narrower. The skulls of sea turtles have cheek regions that are enclosed in bone. Although this condition appears to resemble that found in the earliest known fossil reptiles, anaxids, it is possible it is a more recently evolved trait in sea turtles, placing them outside the anaxids. Sea turtles, along with other turtles and tortoises, are part of the order Testudines. All species except the leatherback sea turtle are in the family Chelonioida. The leatherback sea turtle is the only extant member of the family Dinochiliida. The origin of sea turtles goes back to the late Jurassic, 150 million years ago, with genera such as Plesiosaurus from Europe. In Africa, the first sea turtle is Angelochilus from the Turonian of Angola. However, neither of these are related to extant sea turtles. The oldest representative of the lineage leading to these was Desmatochelys padilli from the early Cretaceous. A lineage of unrelated marine testudines, the Pleuridae, side-necked Bothriomidids, also survived well into the Cenozoic. Other Pleuridae are also thought to have lived at sea, such as Arapaimans and extinct Pelomedusids. Modern sea turtles are not descended from more than one of the groups of sea-going turtles that have existed in the past. They instead constitute a single radiation that became distinct from all other turtles at least 110 million years ago. Sea turtles' limbs and brains have evolved to adapt to their diets. Their limbs originally evolved for locomotion, but more recently evolved to aid them in feeding. They use their limbs to hold, swipe, and forage their food. This helps them eat more efficiently. Sea turtles can be found in all oceans except for the polar regions. The flagback sea turtle is found solely on the northern coast of Australia. The Kemp's Ridley sea turtle is found solely in the Gulf of Mexico and along the east coast of the United States. Sea turtles are generally found in the waters over continental shelves. During the first 3 to 5 years of life, sea turtles spend most of their time in the pelagic zone floating in seaweed mats. Green sea turtles in particular are often found in sargassum mats, in which they find food, shelter and water. Once the sea turtle has reached adulthood, it moves closer to the shore. Females will come ashore to lay their eggs on sandy beaches during the nesting season. Sea turtles migrate to reach their spawning beaches, which are limited in numbers. Living in the ocean therefore means they usually migrate over large distances. All sea turtles space, which is helpful for moving large distances. Large body sizes also offer good protection against the large predators, notably sharks, found in the ocean. As a result of the COVID-19 virus, human activity on all beaches has virtually ceased, resulting in an increase in sea turtle nesting. In Thailand, the highest number of nests in the last 20 years have been found during 2020. Turtles are thriving across the United States as well, as there is less noise and pollution. Life cycle. One, male and female sea turtles age in the ocean and migrate to shallow coastal water. Two, sea turtles mate in the water near offshore nesting sites. Three, the adult male sea turtles return to the feeding sites in the water. Four, female sea turtles cycle between mating and nesting. 5. Female sea turtles lay their eggs. 6. When the season is over, female sea turtles return to feeding sites. 7. Baby sea turtles incubate for 60-80 days and hatch. 8. Newly hatched baby sea turtles emerge from nests and travel from the shore to the water. 9. Baby sea turtles mature in the ocean until they are ready to begin the cycle again. It takes decades for sea turtles to reach sexual maturity. Mature sea turtles may migrate thousands of miles to reach breeding sites. After mating at sea, adult female sea turtles return to land to lay their eggs. Different species of sea turtles exhibit various levels of phylogeny. In the extreme case, females return to the same beach where they hatched. This can take place every 2-4 years in maturity. The mature nesting female might hustle onto the beach, nearly always at night, and find suitable sand in which to create a nest. Using her meat flippers, she beats a circular hole 40-50 centimeters, 16-20 feet. After the hole is dug, the female then starts filling the nest with a clutch of soft shell eggs. Depending on the species, a typical clutch may contain 50-350 eggs. After laying, she refills the nest with sand, re-sculpting and smoothing the surface, and then camouflaging the nest with vegetation until it is relatively undetectable visually. She may also give decoy nests. The whole process takes 30-60 minutes. She then returns to the ocean, leaving the eggs untended. Females may lay 1-8 clutches in a single season. Female sea turtles alternate between mating in the water and laying their eggs on land. Most sea turtle species nest individually. But baby sea turtles come ashore en masse, known as an arrivada arrival. The weekends with the sea turtle disappears during the day. Sea turtles have temperature-dependent sex determination, meaning the developing baby sea turtle's sex depends on the temperature it is exposed to. Warmer temperatures produce female hatchlings, while cooler temperatures produce male hatchlings. The eggs will incubate for 50-60 days. The eggs in one nest hatch together over a short period of time. The baby sea turtles break free of the eggshell, dig through the sand, and crawl into the sea. Most species of sea turtles hatch at night. However, the eggs of the sea turtle commonly hatch